Welcome back to my channel, Miss Medicine. This is the part 3 of dermatology images. I hope you already watched part 1 and part 2. Subscribe to the channel and follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Next image, papular urticaria. Papular urticaria, lichen urticatus, is a hypersensitivity reaction pattern to insect arthropod bites like mosquitoes, bed bugs, other insects seen in rainy season. It shows multiple itchy radiation excreted papules, mainly on exposed parts of the body. It is recurrent and mainly seen in children. Next image, cutaneous leishmaniasis. It caused by vector sandfly phlebotomus, purely cutaneous form also known as Baghdad boil, Oriental sore, Delhi boil, Kandahar sore and Lahore sore. Exposed skin of face and extremities. It is of two types, moist or roller type, which characterized by ulcer formation, and dry or urban type with non-ulcerating chronic erythematous, succulent and infiltrated nodules. Lesions may become annular with central clearing, scarring and crusting volcano sign. Next image, post-Kalazar dermal leishmaniasis. Leishmaniasis donowni. Causative agent. Many years after incompletely treated, visceral leishmaniasis patients develop either macular, hyper or depigmented macules on face, arms and upper trunk, stimulating leprosy Hansen's or warty infiltrated papules lesions in the central area of face near nose and mouth, which is muzzle sign. Next image, dermatological diagnostics. ACE to whiting, subclinical condylomata acuminata, dioscopy, vitropression, distinguish erythema from purpura, apple jelly nodules, lupus vulgaris, Dyer sign, urticaria pigmentosa, cutaneous mastocytosis, Grattage test and Auspert sign, slightly scratching of a scaly lesions reveal, initially fine scales, candle wax scales, red percolase membrane, punctate bleeding points, Auspert sign. It suggests of psoriasis, others Dyer's disease and actinic keratosis. Next image, dermatological diagnostics. Nikolsky sign, an indicator of active acantholysis, distinguish between intraepidermal and subepidermal blistering disease. Pemphigus vulgaris, foliaceous, epidermolysis bullosa, toxic epidermal necrolysis, SJS, pseudo-Nikolsky, and Staphylococcus aureus scalded syndrome. Next sign, antenna sign. It is grossly plugged follicular prominences showing a long strand of keratin protruding when examined in light seen in keratosis pilaris. Button hauling sign, NF1, with central vertical pressure, the lesion disappears under the skin. You can see the picture. Next, carpet tack sign or carpet and tack sign. It is removal of adherent scales in DLE, reveals downward projection of scales which are follicular plugs. Next sign, dimpling sign, dermatofibroma. You can see the picture. Next, Koebner's phenomenon. It is spread of lesions of same morphologic isomorphic phenomenon at the site of the trauma, characteristically seen in lichen planus, psoriasis, vitiligo and by auto-inoculation in Verrucosa molluscum contagiosum. Dermographism, physically urticaria, normal. White dermographism, autosomal dominant. Next image, annular figurate lesions. Granuloma annulare and erythema annulare centrifugum. Granuloma annulare, annularly arranged papules over dorsum of hands in diabetes, and erythema annulare centrifugum, variable causes supposed to be a hypersensitivity reaction to many causes including drugs, infections and malignancies. Lesions spread centrifugally while clearing in center at the rate of around 5 mm a day with a characteristic trailing scale. Next image, arrangement of lesions, erythema multiforme and erythema chronicum migrans. Erythema multiforme, it is target lesion, drugs and herpes mycoplasma infections. Erythema chronicum migrans in Lyme's disease, small papules develop into gradually enlarging annular lesions and clearing from center and is long lasting, 1 to 3 months. Next image, arrangement of lesions, erythema gyratum repens. It is associated with malignancies with wood grain pattern of rings, most common seen in lung carcinoma and most characteristic breast carcinoma. Erythema marginatum, in rheumatic carditis, erythematous annular plaques develop on mainly trunk and extensor extremities, which are transient and keep on coming and going. Next, necrolytic migratory erythema, seen in glucagonoma. Next image, Tiriasis rubra pilaris, an uncommon cause of erythroderma, where the underlying defect is abnormal keratinization, palmoplantar keratoderma, PRP sandal, red salmon-colored patches with islands of sparring, papules, perifollicular hyperkeratotic over dorsum of hands and trunk. Next image, Reiter's disease. It is also known as reactive arthritis. You can see the picture, KDB and succinate balanitis. Next image, SJS, Steven Johnson syndrome or toxic epidermal necrolysis. You can see the picture, Steven Johnson syndrome and toxic epidermal necrolysis. Next image, dermatomyositis or polymyositis. Skin photosensitive rash, pathognomic sign, Gaudron's papules, small violaceous red flat top papules with central depression over dorsal IP and MCP, interphalangeal joint and metacarpopharyngeal joints. Sign Gaudron sign, confluent macular violaceous erythema, CMVE, over the same sides, elbow, malleoli, etc. Important is in systemic lupus erythematosus, the CMV spears the joints. Characteristic skin findings, heliotrope rash, violaceous or purplish periorbital erythema and edema, nail fold telangiectasia and cuticle dystrophy, V sign, CMV in the V area of the neck, shawl sign, CMVE over shoulder of the girdle, linear CMV on dorsum of hands tracking along the tendons, Dolling's line, mechanics hand, non-pruritic, hyperkeratotic, symmetrical, fissured, scaly and hyperpigmented hands. Next image, chronic cutaneous LE, CCLE. Next image, scleroderma, morphea. Cutaneous sclerosis alone without systemic involvement, ivory colored plaques with the peripheral rim of violaceous color and the surface is shiny, smooth and bound down with loss of hair, scarring alopecia and sweat glands and in late stages even nerves. Next image, scleroderma morphea, types circumscribed or localized, usually on trunk, linear scleroderma, upper or lower extremity, especially in children, frontoparietal and coptae sabre, linear scleroderma occurring on the head with or without hemiatrophy of face, Perry-Romberg syndrome, SAFE, seizures, alopecia, facial hemiatrophy and exophthalmos. SAFE is the mnemonic and these are the symptoms of Romberg syndrome. Seizures, alopecia, facial hemiatrophy, exophthalmos, Romberg syndrome. Generalized morphea, widespread morphic plaques over trunk and limbs, pansclerotic morphea profonda, involvement trunk, extremities, face and scalp with sparing of fingertips and toes of dermis, fat, fascia, muscle, bone, mostly seen with linear morphea, can lead to severe contractures and disability. Next image, lichen sclerosus et atrophicus. Atrophic, porcelain, white, angular, well-defined, indurated papules or plaques, and characteristic follicular dilatation and keratotic plugs known as TELS, occurring most commonly on the anogenital skin of both sexes. It is more common in females than males. The epidermal changes differentiate it from morphea. Next image, fixed drug eruption. Persistent purplish erythema that lasts 4 to 8 weeks can be bullous and recurs at the same spot on taking the drug again. Heals with hyperpigmentation, genitals and acral extremities. Drugs commonly implicated barbiturates, OCPs, NSAIDs, bond, foscarnet, penile ulcers, fixed shiny patch, sulfonamides, phenolphthalein, allopurinol, and Epsom. Next image, xeroderma pigmentosa. Next image, melanopanic diseases, nevus, depigmentosus, acromicus. It is stable, congenital, off-white macules, unilateral, may have rounded borders or irregular along lines of Blasco, but usually without underlying skeletal or other abnormality. Hypomelanosis of Ito, bilateral along embryonal skin fusion lines, Blaschko's lines, marble cake pattern of fountain, spray pattern, 60-75% have systemic involvement, central nervous system, eyes, musculoskeletal system. Next image is ichthyosis. It is lamellar ichthyosis. It is autosomal recessive disease. Defective gene, transglutaminase, absent granular layer, onset within first year or birth. Plate-like thick brown scales, scarring with ectropion. You can see the image. Next image, tuberous sclerosis complex. You can see the image. Next image, Sturge-Weber syndrome. I hope you will remember these images. Thank you.